迎嚟到我哋第三節啦。咁咧，我哋咧又開始我哋嘅問題啦。好，
係啊，頭先艾鼎老師咧講到啊，呢個22個月嘅辟谷咧，嗰個狀態係好正咯，真係能量充好充滿，唔需要食嘢啦。我好想問咧，點樣可以進入呢個辟谷嘅狀態？即係當初我哋係做斷食，但係點樣可以令到自己係好自然咁樣係唔想食嘢，充滿住能量？
Well, that's my seminar about.
咁呢個就係我嘅 seminar 講嘅嘢啦。
It takes 3 days to explain.
你要上3日堂先可以解釋到嘅。
But to make a long story short.
咁又長話短説啦。
Do not focus on immediate.
唔好咧，將個焦點咧擺喺呢個不食嗰度。
Focus on yourself.
係將焦點擺自己身上。
Conscious self-development.
係咧，去你嗰、那個意識嘅嗰個發展。
So in fact, I don't teach about the media.
咁咧，講真，我唔教你咧點樣不食嘅。
I teach about conscious self-development.
我係去教呢個咧叫做覺知嘅發展。
Some people say spiritual development.
有啲人就話係靈性嘅發展。
But this term is quite misleading, so I say conscious self-development.
呢個 term 咧，我覺得咧就比較誤導啲，所以我就話咧係呢個覺知嘅發展。
Where you
各知自我發展
，where you know what you want to achieve in your body and in your mind, and you go a specific way which is designed by you。
當你知道你嘅思維、你嘅身體想要咩嘅時候咧，你就會去一個特別嘅方法咧去追去揾佢噶啦。
And on this way, you improve everything which is related to your material life and to invisible immaterial life。
咁喺呢個方法咧，你就會揾到好多嘅資源咧，係去滿足到你物質世界嘅需要啦，同埋係一啲體驗到嘅需要都滿足到。
You change it in a way that makes you more happy。
你會咧改變嘅，然後個改變令到你更加快樂。
And you are then you emanate natural joy。
然後跟住咧，你嗰、那個自然嘅喜悦咧就會擴散出嚟。
And as a byproduct of this conscious self-development, you have media。
咁咧係呢個覺知自我發展嘅咧，就會發展到呢個嘅不食。
And you have also perfect health。
咁你有呢個完美嘅健康添。
And you have enlightenment。
而你亦都會咧啟蒙。
And you have eternal life。
咁你又會有永生添。
And many many other things which people normally think that they are miracles。
咁好多你會得到嘅嘢咧，一般人會以為係一個奇蹟。
So in India is just。A byproduct of your conscious self-development.
其實不食呢樣嘢，只不過係你嘅嗰個思維嘅發展嘅其中一種副產品。
The conscious self-development makes you approach a state which I call natural state of mind.
呢個覺知嘅發展咧，其實會將你擺喺一個咧狀態，係其實一個好自然嘅狀態。
And in this natural state of mind, all those extraordinary abilities are quite normal.They are ordinary.
咁咧喺呢個咧覺知嘅自我發展嘅入邊咧，你會發展到一啲好特別嘅能力嘅，我哋叫超能力啦嚇咁樣。但係其實都係好自然嘅嘢。係
咯，咁即係有啲咩能力咧？
就發生喺阿鼎老師經歷啲人嘅經歷啦。咁你體驗到嘅呢個特別嘅能力。
I didn't try whether I could fly or not.
我冇試過我飛唔飛到喎。
I didn't want to risk.
我唔想咁冒險。
And it was not really so interesting for me.
咁對我嚟講又唔係咁有趣。
Some of those abilities which we think they are extraordinary is like telepathy.
咁咧有啲咧你即係呢個不食咗一段日子之後咧，你會有啲特異功能嘅，例如就係呢個即係頭先我講聽知覺咧，直。
心靈感應係。I didn't think about developing telepathy in me. It just happened by itself.
我從來都冇諗過咧，要去咧發展呢個咧心靈感應嘅，但唔知點解佢突然間出現咗。
So I could feel what other people feel. I could hear what they are thinking about.
我就可以感覺到佢哋嘅感覺啦，同埋可以聽到佢哋諗咩嘢。
Yes, this was just one of many abilities. Another ability was the difference between.Dreaming at night and the ordinary daily life was fading out. It means it becomes continuous life. Like now we are living in a dream, and we don't know we are living in a dream.
咁咧，你當你咧不食咗好耐之後咧，即係唔再需要食物啦。咁你會發展到有啲好特別嘅功能，嘅特異功能嘅。咁啊，例如係咩咧？係你個夢境係會延長，就係你夢境同埋現實咧係黐埋咗。你唔知道你自己發緊夢定係真實地活住。
We think that when we sleep, we are in a dream.
咁你以為你自己啊瞓著咗覺發緊夢？
But in the daily life, we live in reality.
咁但其實你朝頭早你明明就係生活喺現實嗰度。
But actually, when you can see better, you see that this is also kind of a dream.
但如果你可以睇得清楚啲嘅話咧，其實我哋而家都係發緊夢。
And sometimes this dream is called illusion.
有時咧，呢個夢咧就叫做咧幻覺。
And so I could see that this is really illusion.
咁我就真係睇到咧，我哋真係而家係幻覺。
Yes, And when you silence your thinking, you can withdraw from this illusion, and then you see that there is nothing behind this illusion.
如果你可以咧，俾自己靜啦，然後跟住咧，同呢個幻覺去脱離嘅話咧，你就真係睇到 what is the last sentence.
There is nothing behind this illusion.
其實喺呢個幻覺嘅後邊係乜嘢都冇。
So you don't want to live in this nothingness.
其實你唔想咧活喺呢個咧乜都冇嘅虛空嗰度。
You want to live in this illusion. You want to play the game which we call life.
其實我哋係專登去玩一個喺呢個幻覺嗰度生活，去玩一個遊戲叫生命。
So one of the byproducts is that you can see the truth.
咁其中一個嘅副產品咧，就係你可以睇到真相。
And then you know the truth is just nothingness.
咁個真相咩咧？就係冇嘢。
So you don't want to know the truth. You want to live in illusion.
其實我哋唔想知嘅真相就係生命係冇嘢，所以我哋中意玩嘢，所以我哋中意生命，好深㗎其實。
OK， 其實咁晏晝咧，我要同李老師做咗功課，交流咗啲嘢。我覺得有一樣嘢好正嘅，即係頭先李老師冇講到，就係當我哋進入呢個狀態嗰時咧，你會發你其實咧，最後咧，原來呢個世界咧係你可以去，你係一個創造者嚟嘅，係自己一個創造力者，同埋係一個大師，一個主人嚟嘅。所以我哋呢個世界，我哋呢個外在世界嘅所有嘢，其實都係可以自己創造的。呢個係。我其實我聽到咧，即係進入呢個狀態咧，呢啲人進入呢個完全不食嘅狀態，跟住成個人充滿著喜悦，充滿著樂信咧，我覺得最對我嚟講最正嘅地方，我好想體驗呢樣。但係咧，我想問咧，一般人咧其實係幾難進入呢個狀態，咁尤其是咧，其實我哋會好餓噶嘛。即係有時我哋就算我哋 practice 好多 exercise 都好咧，我哋都會好自然咁樣好餓咁啊。咁其實即係我哋點樣去點樣可以處理呢樣嘢？
Is it good or bad to feel hungry?
咁到底肚餓係好定唔好咧
？After experiencing immediate, I think it's very good.
但當我咧體驗過不食之後咧，我覺得係好好嘅。
I enjoy to feel hungry.
我中意感覺肚餓。
And I enjoy the world of food because it's 90% of our life.
我享受肚餓，亦都享受呢個世界嘅食物，因為係90%我哋嘅生命都係關於食物。
But if you are not satisfied and you want to live without food, you can choose this.
但如果你覺得咧唔滿意嘅，你又想咧即係有更加多嘅話，咁你都可以選擇呢一樣嘢。
As I said, there are methods.
咁我頭先講咗啦，有方法㗎啦。
But in this method, you do not focus on forcing your body not to eat.
但喺呢個方法入邊，你唔可以強迫你嘅身體唔食嘢。
Because if you force your body not to eat, you will harm it.
因為如果你強迫身體唔食嘢嘅話，你會傷害到你嘅身體。
You focus on your conscious self-development.
你係咧將個焦點擺喺咧你自己嘅覺知嘅嗰個自我發展。
And then all your problems disappear as a byproduct.And you receive inedia, but you are not interested in inedia anymore.
然後跟住咧，你會發覺咧，你所有嘅煩惱都會退去。然後跟住你會發現咧，其實不食只不過係一個副產品。
So if you feel that feeling hungry is a problem for you, or you feel that food is a problem for you, don't focus on the food. focus on yourself。
如果你覺得咧唔食嘢肚餓係一個問題，或者個食物係一個問題嘅話，咁唔好將個焦點擺嗰度啦，個焦點擺翻喺自己度。
Because as you said, you are the master creator of your life。
頭先講過啦，其實我哋咧係我哋生命嘅主宰。
You know, you don't know about it。
你只不過唔知啫。
But all of this around you and you is created by you。
所以而家喺你側邊周圍發生嘅嘢，全部都係你，全部都係你自己創造出嚟。
When I say you, I don't talk about your body.
當我話你嘅時候，我唔係講緊你嘅身體。
Because your body is your body, is not you.
你嘅身體係你嘅身體，你嘅身體唔係你。
And also your mind is not you.
而你嘅思維、你嘅心思都唔係你。
Your mind is your tool.
你嗰個思維咧，只不過係你嘅工具。
And your body is your tool.
你嘅身體亦都係你嘅工具。
And you are something else.
你係另類嘅。
What you are?
你係咩咧
？I explain my.Seminar for many hours.
我會喺我嘅工作坊入邊咧，用好多好多個鐘頭咧去解釋噶。
Because what you are is so simple.
因為你係咩咧？其實好簡單。
It's so simple that most people cannot understand.
係簡單到大部分人冇辦法明白。
You see what we are using now? We are using the intellect.
我哋咧而家喺度用緊咩咧？我哋用緊我哋嗰個智能。
I use my intellect, and I talk to you, and you use your intellect to listen to me.
我用我嘅知識嘅層面同你嘅知識嘅層面去溝通。
But the intellect is just a tool. It's not me. It's not you.
咁而嗰個知識層面其實亦都只係一個工具，嗰個唔係我，唔係你。
So for the intellect to understand what is you, what is I, is really difficult.
所以如果你用個知識咧去了解咧，你係咩？你係邊個？你係乜嘢？我係邊個？我係乜嘢？根本就唔可能。
Because it is so simple.
因為太簡單啦。
And we are educated in a society where the intellect is very, very developed, so we cannot understand things which are the simplest.
我哋咧被教育到咧，我哋嗰個思維嗰個分析力咧係好勁、好勁、好大嘅，大到個地步，你再冇辦法明白一啲好簡單嘅嘢。
Like the small children,
好似啲小朋友啦
，they don't think so much.
佢哋唔諗咁多嘢。
They are natural.
佢哋好自然。
They live in joy, natural joy.
佢哋經常咧活喺個自然嘅喜悦入邊。
As long as we don't spoil them.
只要我哋咧冇寵壞佢。
With what we call education system.
例如係教育系統。
Yeah, it's a system to enslave people.
因為我哋嘅教育系統咧係令人咧變成咗奴隸。
So when they are born and they are like this, they are full of joy.
當我哋咁細嘅時候，佢哋充滿喜悦嘅。
And when they are like this.
當我哋好似我哋咁大咧。
They are sad.
我哋又悲傷啦。
So we have educated them.
我哋咧就教到佢咁樣噶。
And now it's when I talk to them about the consciousness, which is what you are in your essence, they understand immediately.
其實如果你教啲細 B 咧，咩叫覺知嘅話咧，佢即刻就明噶啦。
I don't need to explain it.
根本唔使解釋啊。
But when I talk to adults like me,
嗱，當我教啲好似我咁嘅大人咧
，they have no idea what I am talking about.
我都唔知我噏乜。
So to explain the simplest thing, I need several hours.
所以要教啲咁簡單嘅嘢咧，要用幾個鐘噶。
We need to go back, stop thinking, become children again.
我哋要停止思想，然後變再次變翻小孩子。
And relax.
然後跟住放鬆。
And this is special advice for people in Hong Kong. Relax.
咁對於香港人嚟講咧，呢個信息太重要啦，就係放鬆。
It's just relax.
放鬆啦。
Not only your body, also your psyche.
唔係淨係你嘅嗰個身體，亦都係你嗰個思維啊、諗嘢啊咁樣。心智啊
！I think I lost your question
我。我諗我答到你咯，嗬？誒，
我哋已經去到好遠啦。其實咧，我仲有一個問題真係好想問。
I have one question that I really want to ask。
因為好多時咧，我哋會好似喺我哋想追求即係健康上面我哋會越食越清啦，越食越自然啦咁樣。咁好似慢慢會趨向，即係食好多，即係食多咗好多素食啊，食少好多肉啊咁同時間咧，我哋都好多人都經歷緊嘅，我哋會感覺到有啲食物咧，突然間變得好似有一個人咁樣。即係一啲我哋冇諗過嘅，即係就算係好多個飯咧，因為我自己由即係進入呢個食生，其實唔食飯或者係面啦，或者係奶茶啦、麵包係嘛，係啦，即係 平時唔覺噶，但係當食嗰陣時咧，原來咧係有癮嘅對呢一樣嘢。其實為好多人嚟講都好好難去放低呢一樣嘢，好難去戒呢樣嘢。即係有啲人甚至話覺得戒食物癮呢樣嘢咧，仲難過戒毒品。真係咁我哋其實呢一樣嘢係係乜嘢嚟嘅咧？即係食物癮，我哋點樣可以即係真係放低呢一樣嘢？
The question could be when we start to be addicted.
嗰個問題咧就要源於咧，我哋幾時開始上癮
？When we were born, first we drink the mother's milk.
我哋做 BB 嗰陣咧，我哋首先就食媽媽嘅奶啦。
And then our mothers gave us other food.
咁由媽咪咧又俾其他食物我哋食啦。
So that is the beginning of introducing addiction in our life.
咁啊，開始咧將呢個咧癮咧就俾我哋啦。
And this addiction.Is so strong that if we want to get rid of this, most of our bodies will die.
而呢個癮啊，極之深嘅，深度就係如果我哋想戒嘅話咧，個身體會死。
Besides that, there are other addictions.
除此之外，仲有其他嘅癮。
Means your body does not need something, but you eat it in larger quantities for some time, like you mentioned, let's say rice.
咁啊，但係我哋逼我哋嘅身體食，食咗好長嘅時間，食咗好大嘅量。
So your body will adjust itself.
跟住個身體自己咧去平衡自己。
So the metabolism of the body will accept this rice as a necessary part.
咁咧，我哋嗰個各樣嘅新陳代謝咧，就係哇，唔係呢樣嘢變咗個需要啦。
So it becomes biological addiction.
變成咗一個生理上嘅一個上癮。
Your body will ask for this rice.
你嘅身體會直頭問你，喂，我要食飯啊，喂。
Although it will be harmful.
咁啊，如果唔係嘅話咧，我死俾你睇啊！
Same thing is with alcohol. Same thing is with cigarettes.
其實咧，煙啊、酒都係咁樣。
And then, if you want to get rid of this rice addiction or alcohol addiction or cigarette addiction, is the same process.
咁如果你話咧要戒煙啦、戒酒或者戒飯咧，其實個過程都一樣
嘅。You need to make effort.
你需要付出努力。
And the body will react. You will have unpleasant reactions.
然後跟住個身體有啲咧好唔開心嘅狀況出現。
But you can do that if you want.Your body to be stronger and healthier.
咁但係你亦都可以咧，透過呢樣嘢令到身體更加強壯啦，更加好。
But as I said before, don't focus on your diet, don't focus on your food, focus on yourself.
嗱，頭先我即係講過啦，唔好將個焦點擺喺你嘅食物啦，或者你嘅身體，擺喺你自己入邊。
If you focus on yourself, on conscious self-development, all of these addictions, these problems, they will just leave you.As a byproduct of your self-development.
如果你將個焦點擺喺你自己嗰個覺知嘅自我嘅發展嘅話咧，你所有其他呢啲食物嗰啲垃圾嗰啲嘢咧，佢自自然退去嘅。
And on this way of conscious self-development, you can focus on conscious eating.
咁咧，透過呢個覺知自我發展咧，你會咧發展到一個叫覺知飲食法。
Which I already mentioned here.
咁我曾經提過㗎啦。
Conscious eating means you eat.Consciously.
覺知飲食咧就係你食嘢嗰陣時候好有覺知咯。
Consciously means you know what your body needs, so you give it. If your body doesn't need, you don't give it.
就係簡單啦，你覺知飲食就係你嘅身體需要嗰個食物，你咪食咯；你嘅身體唔需要嗰個食物，唔好食咯。
嗯，所以咧，我諗起呢一度咧，即係呢個題目係真係即係 this topic， 真係調翻轉，其實我哋係從修行。去睇翻飲食，因為我哋開頭一路都係問緊同埋飲食去睇修行啊嘛。咁即係話其實即係當我哋好 focus 喺好專注喺自己嘅修行靈性嘅成長嗰陣時咧，其實我哋慢慢咁樣咧就會即係食到一啲即係身體真係需要嘅嘢。咁所以就其實真係唔需要去跟隨任何嘅一個方法，而係真係跟住自己。即係專注喺我哋嘅靈性成長裏邊咧，其實慢慢我哋嗰個飲食嘅習慣就會改變，係咪真係咁噶
？That's right。
就係啦，我哋嘅節目咧就係魏鼎老師嘅 That's Right 咧就完結啦。咁啊，非常之多謝 Tina 啦，今日幫我做咗雙嘴黑嘅主持噶。Please give a big round of applause to our lovely master 魏鼎。